Coach John Browning is here today to talk to Emory Men's Tennis. Coach, another year is upon us. Your team opens the year this weekend up in Rome, Georgia at the ITA Regionals.
Yeah, we're super excited. You know, it's been a long summer, and we've been waiting for this tournament for a long time, so our guys are ready to go.
Taking a look at the roster, you got to fill some key spots from last year, three singles slots and a doubles team. And just talk about how that practice has been going so far in the attempt to do that.
Yeah, you know, obviously everybody knows that we graduated three amazing players that were the cornerstones of our program, but at the same time, you know, most of those guys are coming back from last year, like Hay Cassone and Antonio Mora and Andrew Essie. So when you blend them in with the young guys, the freshmen, it's exciting. So we look forward to watching them play this weekend.
Yeah, let's talk about maybe what you're looking to get out of this weekend from a coaching perspective.
Sure.
and like that.
Yeah, you know, it's these guys, it's a great group. And, you know, obviously anytime you bring in a fresh new group of kids, you have to really concern yourself with making sure your culture and your chemistry is right. And, you know, the freshmen have acclimated beautifully. And the best part about the regional championship for us is that we get a chance to watch the freshmen play for the first time. And you know, again, they're not battling and playing sets against their teammates. We finally get a chance to watch them play other schools. And it's going to be fun. So we look forward to it for sure.
You know, we've been talking about singles and doubles as well.
Yeah.
I imagine you kind of alluded to it in terms of chemistry. And when you put these doubles teams together, you know, in the fall, are you looking for that chemistry or looking for results or what?
Yeah, I think all of the above. Mm-hmm. And sometimes, you know, the what's great about the fall is we get a chance to see, especially in terms of doubles, if that chemistry is going to work. And if it's not, it gives us that feedback in January that we need to make changes. So it's really a good first time for us just to get a feel for what these teams could possibly look like in January.
All right, Coach, thanks very much for your time. I'll let you get back to work. Good luck at ITAs this weekend. We'll see you when you get back.
Thank you so much. Appreciate it.